Just look, our today's topic is Unit 8, Fill in the Blanks and True False. So let's start our class. Students, look at the board. At first, this is Unit 8, Fill in the Blanks. There are three fill in the blanks here and three true false. So at first, we will learn fill in the blanks. So the first one, Ali is Peter's dash. This dash, the correct word is friend. Ali is Peter's friend. Ali is Peter's friend. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. So, Ali is Peter's friend. Number two. Ali dash Peter a toy. Word is Ali shows Peter a toy. S-H-O-W-S, shows. S-H-O-W-S, shows. S-H-O-W-S, shows. So the full sentence will be Ali shows Peter a toy. Now number three, Peter sits up in dash. And the correct word is bed. Peter sits up in bed. Peter sits up in bed. Peter sits up in bed. B-E-D, bed. B-E-D, bed. B-E-D, bed. So, fill in the blank. The first one is Ali is Peter's friend. Number two, Ali shows Peter a toy. And number three is Peter sits up in bed. Now true false. If the sentence is true, then we have to write true at the end of the sentence, and if the sentence is false, then we have to write false. So the first one, Ali cannot get out of bed. Ali cannot get out of bed. And this is false. According to the story, this sentence is false. Now number two. Ali is Peter's friend. This is true. Ali is Peter's friend. True. Number three. Peter is very clever. This is false, because according to the story, Toto is very clever. Toto, a toy, a robot, is very clever, but Peter is very clever. So this sentence is false. And students, it's time for your HW. And students, your HW topic is Unit 8. Okay, students, that's all for today. See you in the next class, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.